Good morning, guys. Hey, so it's not the wife, it's me, so a little surprise there. But it's Friday, and the wifey's gonna go get some new eyelashes and a massage, I think. And I don't know what else.
Yeah, I have a lashes appointment at 12, so right now it's currently 11:10. And then I got a gift from a friend, and so I'm getting a
massage.
I don't think they do facials, so I let this face stay the way as it is. But yes, I'm gonna get a massage. Thank you, sponsor. Thank you, Bubba.
Thank you.
For the lashes.
Yep.
But thank you, sponsor, for the massage.
Yep. Everyone have a blessed day today when you're out there doing whatever it is you're doing.
Have a great weekend, you guys.
Yeah, I don't know what we're going to do yet. Maybe nothing. I don't know. I leave on Tuesday, go to Washington. So I want to pick up a couple of little knick-knack souvenirs to take back to some of my friends back there.
Where are we going to do that? Walmart. We're gonna buy something from Walmart to take to Washington.
Well, just a little cheap.
I know, but so. I mean, there's really no place to get that here. But yeah.
So.
Yepers. Hello, guys. So I actually miss the woman that does my lashes in Washington. So, you know what's crazy, guys, is that I just put in the GPS to go to my lash appointment. It's actually my first time on that one, because the last time I went to a different one, and then I wasn't happy about it. So this time, I'm trying out a different one, which is actually recommended by one of the great artist here. I don't know what you call them. It's not a lash tech. I don't know. I forgot what the term was. But she recommended it. I wanted to get her because she has really good ratings around here. But she's not accepting new client because she's booked, obviously, because she's good. So she recommended it to me, and I'm actually heading that way right now. Saturday. Obviously, as you can tell, we're inside the car again because we're back on to our next adventure.
Right now, though, we stopped by a little place a couple blocks from the house called Chico's. They do, burritos and tacos. Show them one of your tacos, babe.
The best tacos in the planet.
Yep, little steak tacos. They put some lettuce and tomato. Some sliced avocado, and they're good. I got a burrito, a little easier to eat while you're driving, and we're heading to a place about an hour and a half away called Sitting Bull Falls. Now, I can't promise there's a ton of water there because it's in the middle of the desert, but usually there's something there.
We're here now in Sitting Bull Falls. I was actually thinking that when Sam said that we're going to Sitting Bull Falls, is that it's sitting yung umuupo na bull. Hindi pala. I was wrong. I thought it was really just a sitting bull, but he said that the sitting bull is one of like the Indian name of the Indian leader. So I think it's funny. That's pretty. Oh, that's pretty nice, isn't it? I'm gonna go for a swim over there. There's Sam over there already. Look, guys. Oh, that's so pretty. I'm here at the lookout right now. There's more people in there, more water. Guys, it's really super hot right now. It is currently, I think, about 100. Super hot. I haven't put on a sunscreen yet, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be super tan later. But I'm gonna go down there and meet Sam. And then I already have my swimsuit on, so I'm just gonna take it off and go for a swim. It's pretty here. I'm very surprised. And what I like about here though is, you know, when you, unlike the ones in Washington, you know, when you see this beautiful falls right here, you can't really swim because the water is super, super cold. And over here, because it's hot, it's not actually cold. So I'm excited, guys. Vlog is life. We take hike, we go hike, we go drive, we get on a plane, we walk some more, just to give you guys a good view like this.
Sitting Blue Falls.
Even though we're really burning, I'll probably be like not Asian anymore after this trip. So hot, I don't have any sunscreen.
We have it, we just haven't put it on yet.
Yeah.
But you can see the pools back there.
So vlog is life, Tanner is lifer. There's more people coming in. So that pool right there, guys, with the falls, we have it by ourselves earlier. But right now it's getting busier. So that's pretty. Hi guys, back in the car. Sobrang init as in. Sam is grabbing me a cold one in the back. Sobrang init talaga, guys, but it was really worth it. So beautiful. My only fault is, or mistake, is that I actually did not put sunscreen. So that redness, you can see in my face, that's real sunburn. Because I did not put anything, no lip tint or cheek tint or blush on. It's real one. So in the next few days, you're gonna see more of the freckles, because every time I get exposed to the sun, my freckles are out. So yeah. And we're gonna head back, sit in our room, enjoy the air condition, and relax for the rest of the day.